Beautiful Sunday morning, very good weather, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for our friends, the fellowship of different people from Korea, Chinese, also Filipinos, and Jim Gophers of Alta. Lord bless us, also protect us, keep us safe all the time. This we ask for Christ our Lord. Amen. Okay, let's start the game already. Okay, let's start the game. But then Kuya Carl will explain. Kuya Carl, explain the.
Hello everyone, so I will be the game facilitator. Bear with me, for it is your first time to see me, probably. So I want all the group one people to be here. I want to see all the group of people at this time. Okay, I'll count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. So okay, each group will have their facilitators. Okay, facilitator of group 1 is I want you to elect a president in your group.
The leader.
Okay, a president and a leader. Do it in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Be the leader. I want you to enjoy.
Lucas
San Juan. Pwede, Lucas San Juan.
Okay, come, presidents of each group.
Go, Mr. Lucas!
First of all, introduce yourself. This is Lucas, everybody. You will be representing group? Okay, group 2. And your name?
Hi, I'm group
1. Okay, so Dorothy will represent group 1. So here's the catch. This activity is somehow of an amazing race kind of activity. And I just want you to relax, also consider your safety, and at the same time, just reflect because this is an eco-religious farm. That's why take your time to roam around and to take pictures. There's no rush, and even though this is a competition, I want you to enjoy. That's the number one thing. So here it goes. A two of farms and the activity. So it's your option, group leaders. It's your option to choose whatever is in here that you want to finish first, okay? Except number 14 and 15, okay? I'll give your leaders their papers. This is their guide. So it's up to the player who choose harvesting eggs. Then Lucas would find in this. I tell the guide where they would harvest eggs. Then finish it. Then take a pick.
Only 10.
And the mechanics here is you should include all the members in your picture. If there's like one lucky member, it's not valid, okay? Then whoever finish first the 30 list in this paper wins the competition.
Yeah, we gave 2 ducks and 2 guinea fowls and 1 big snake.
Okay, here it goes.
So you choose any option. It doesn't need to be 1, 2. You just choose. Okay? You can ask your guide. Okay, so you set the time. What time you start?
Thank you.
Chote.
Mana?
Complete na tayo?
Dili pa.
Layo na.
Thank you.
Love you, chicken. Ka?
Okay. Three, one more. 1, 2, 3. Okay, go. Bye bye. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. a 6-hectare but fully fenced property, don't worry. Okay? So we have horses there and the goats on the other side, but we cannot ride the horse this time because it's slippery. Here we have the different animals. You can see here on the avocados. If you see the fruit, please don't touch. Only there are some mangoes that you can pick already. We already identified. You like to pick mango?
Yes.
We identify the mango tree. Okay. So there's a game. The game is we have to make two groups. Coach will group you into two groups. Number one, you harvest the eggs. Two groups. Okay. There's a eggs of Guinness and Sussex from France. Okay, harvest the eggs. Okay, one group, you're just allowed 10 eggs. Bring it. Then you take a picture, that's one. And that is your evidence that you already make this one. Then you go to pickup, you picture with pickup. You have the ducks here. We have the Indian ducks and the runner ducks. No? And you take picture, you go to turkey. We have Canadian geese down. It's a big geese. You don't bite, you just take picture. And we have native ducks. Then you feed the Guinness. Is that the Guinness? I gave you a feeding. Feed the Guinness. Picture, big picture. Okay, the group that will win, I'll give you a live duck when you go home. Okay? Ah! Hola, Exa! They're afraid, everybody. Father, the Son, and the Spirit of God, thank you for this beautiful Sunday morning. Very good weather, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for our friends, the fellowship of different people from Korea, Chinese, also Filipinos, and to go for Sabalta. Lord bless us. Also protect us. Keep us safe all the time. This we ask through Christ our Lord. Amen. Okay, let's start the game. No, we're ready.
Come, we just go here. Choro, here. Choro, come. Yayas. Yayas. Sala coach.
Yeah. Kaniksibo, tapas Mercedes, tapos itukod.
Gito kod oh. You're from Seoul?
Yes. So you like living in Cebu?
Yeah.
How about your wife also? Or just the housewife?
Yeah, we take picture together.
Steven.
Yeah. We go to Korea last December.
December.
Yeah, because you know my. Oh, Choro! Look at that, Choro! Oh. Amen. Now, kids first. With the mom. Go. They have lechon also there. Oh, one picture. You will be in the video and Alta Vista. Yeah. Okay.